Hey guys, what's up? NK2K here, and this is my first official vlog ever. It was a suggestion that one of my friends brought up to me, telling me, hey, listen, you should try to do a vlog. You know, just put it out there. Let other people know exactly what's going on in your life. Maybe there's other people out there that can relate to me in my life and things like that. And also, I just want to let you know that this is all done in one shot. There's no video editing of any kinds, and so apologies in advance if there's a lot of stuttering, stammering, or just random stuff. And also, the reason why I decided to do this today, again, aside from the fact that one of my friends suggested it, it's just the significance of today's date. It's about 11 a.m., just past midnight. July 12th, 2017. Now, the reason again why this date has significant meaning is because this date would have marked the 9th year anniversary of my relationship with an ex-girlfriend. She's gonna be remaining anonymous, but if she sees this, then she'll know it's about her, because there's only one person in my life that I've had such a long relationship with. Quite frankly, still dealing with the consequences or the pain or the suffering, depression, whatever you want to call it. Even though she broke things off with me at the end of 2016, shortly after Christmas, but right before New Year's, around that time, give or take, I mean, 28th or December, whatever it is, anyway. But yeah, the whole point of my vlog and my whole video channel is just for me to express my emotions, get some input from people that are going through the exact same thing I am, and also just updates about my life, you know, because everybody's life is different, and my life is a little different from a lot of people, so I want to share some, you know, my feelings, my hobbies, things like that on this channel. But in the background right now, I do have a song playing. Not sure if you can hear it. If you can, great. If not, it's okay, no big deal. It's a very significant song of mine, again, because of my previous relationship. It was, quote unquote, our song. Even though technically I introduced it to her, but it's synonymous with our relationship. But yeah, there's a lot of feelings, a lot of emotions running today, so it's gonna be a really tough 24 hours for me, particularly on July 12th. Yeah, I know it's been over 7 months since, you know, the relationship ended, but some people heal faster than others. I'm a little bit more sentimental, emotionally challenged than most people. So I take things a lot harder than most. Other people can just brush off and move on after a long-term relationship. For me, I can't do that. It's not that simple. But hopefully, by me doing videos on this channel, again, like I said, other people can relate to me, provide some information and things like that, whatever. But we'll see how it goes. And until next time, again, this is NK2K, and thanks for checking out the channel.